So, my kids made a few house drawings. I scanned the drawings and imported them into the 3D modeling software. Using the drawings as reference, I made a simple 3D model, which I then 3D printed.